The FBI searches the Palm Beach home of former President Donald Trump.
Not since the Watergate scandal that brought down President Nixon has America seen anything like this.
FBI raiding the Mar-a-Lago home of former President Trump.
This is a really big deal. There is no historical parallel to this.
The home of a former occupant of the White House raided by FBI agents.
We're told their interest lies in boxes of documents he brought back after leaving the White House.
No other instance where the FBI has executed a search warrant on the private residence of a former president.
Mr. Trump, can we get your reaction to the raid?
The search is connected to some 15 boxes of documents.
Official papers which U.S. presidents are required by law to transfer to the National Archives.
Believed to have been brought here to Mar-a-Lago by Trump.
He wasn't at his home in Florida and made no comment leaving Trump Towers in New York.
The Biden administration, the Democrats, are weaponizing the FBI, and it has to stop.
These are dark times for our nation, as my beautiful home, Mar-a-Lago in Palm Beach, Florida, is currently under siege.
Never forget everything this corrupt establishment is doing to me is all about preserving their power and control over the American people.
Kiss my ass.
We first went through Russia, Russia, Russia. It was all bullshit.
It's a witch hunt. It's a sham. It's a hoax.